have to tell me what you did with her face.
Okay, so initially she had a nude look, and then she got a call that she had a night event. So basically, what we did was we changed the earrings, and we changed the lip color. We changed the lip color to suit what she's wearing, and then we just put a bronzer on her neck. Yeah, on her neck and on the shoulder area, just to make it look glam for the night.
All right, I really like it.
Thank you.
Okay, Daliza, this has got to be my favorite look. Please tell me all about it. She looks overbearing. Tell me.
Yes, this is the party makeup we have here. Yeah. We groomed our eyebrows.
Okay.
And then we put like some glitters on our eyes to make our eyes pop.
Alright.
We fixed lashes. And then we did some contouring and highlighting. And then we bronzed up her cheekbone. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And then we used a beautiful lip color. Just to complement the makeup.
Fantastic, I'm loving it. I'm a bit curious. This is some glitter, there's some sparkle and here and there, and then the purple color. Do you think this could translate to nighttime? Like, I don't know.
Yes, it definitely could, especially because of the glitters that you have on the lids. Okay. That works.
And I think this is quite different from the look she had earlier. That was a bit more neutral, kind of.
Yes. That's like a regular makeup, something you would wear to the office. Yes, so you're taking a walk with your dog.
Right. Okay, but can you use this? Can you wear this in the course of the day for maybe a regular whatever?
No, you can't. No, you can't. This is not like a regular makeup.
Okay, so but it's fabulous for who I'm there. It's fabulous for nighttime,
yes,
dinners and stuff like that.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Loving it.